Hello, welcome back to ActRaiser. Today, I'm going to finish building Blood Pool and see what monster awaits us. Just have to destroy this last monster's lair, and I'll build up the town. Actually, I didn't get any magic or anything here. Come on, people. Build! You must stop the monsters. I wish I didn't accidentally use all of my offerings in those first few minutes. Okay, should be getting there. Probably in the next construction phase. It should be happening right away. Yep. There you go. That should be the last monster's lair. Yep. Oh, they found something. Let's see what they found.
My master, upon sealing the monster's lair, we found a strange statue. We present this to you as an offering. Please accept it.
I'll take that offer. Oh, I think they're building right now. No, they aren't. What do they offer now? Bomb statue, which I accidentally used. More wheat. And I don't know what that star is. Magical stardust. Okay, maybe that is a new spell. Okay, I'll fast forward a little bit and then be right back once the town is all built. Why are they not happy? Here we go.
My master, since sealing the last monster's lair, something very dreadful has occurred. A monster appeared from the old castle by the lake and demanded a sacrifice of us. We spent hours discussing this hideous demand, and sadly determined three people should be selected by drawing lots. Unfortunately, one of those to be sacrificed is my son, Teddy.
Well, Teddy's just in for everything, isn't he?
My master, please go to the old castle and save our son and our land.
So that's why people are angry. They need to sacrifice someone. So, let's go back to our UFO, which I didn't actually realize it looked like UFO before. Turn to Sky Palace. Select magic. I want to see what this one actually does. Okay, that sounds cool. Okay, let's go fight monsters. I am ready. Here we go, into the castle. Blood Pool, Act 2. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Crap, already wasted one. Okay, blue imps are back. I knew I didn't trust that. trust those spikes. They're gonna fall, aren't they? Okay. Don't assume that goes to any place good. Oh, okay, red slimes. Oh no, what is that? These are like Medusa heads. Ah, they do come back. I could just avoid them. Okay. Dark room. Do I... Okay. Nope, nope, that's not good. Oh no, that's not good. At least I got some health. Okay. This is rough. More red slimes. I'll let them get me. Whoops, bad jump. Not too bad yet. These are gonna fall, aren't they? Yep. I know video games. Guess I could just avoid all of these. But I wanna kill them. What is that? That guy was weak. Oh, I got more magic. That one I accidentally wait. Oh! They have extend arms. Oh ho ho, good thing I jumped up here. There's lightning. Can I break those? Oh. I just have to jump through. Well, that's not so bad. Oh, that guy is actually quite strong. Well, that doesn't look fun. Suspect there'll be more red slimes. Yep, yep. Ah. That wasn't good. No, I can't move. Okay, why did I do that? Why did I do that? I'm actually quite surprised how easy the first part was. I gotta time these jumps better. And, time that better. Ha! I think I solved the case of the skeleton mans. Nope. I just have to do this little jump to get closer to them. That was stupid. Okay. I assume that's health to the left. And I'm pretty sure I need it. That was not the right time to go. Right here. Oh, it's a one-up. I'll take it. Oh no, that's not good. What I really need is health. Strategy. Okay. That was not a good jump. There we go. That wasn't so bad. I keep expecting there to be hidden meat in the wall. Okay, her tractor blocks now. That's not too bad. Health? Yes. That's what I needed. Okay, take a breather. Ah. Okay. Ah, another one of these. Oh, they jump too? Oh, whoa, okay. Hey, that's not good. Well, don't stand under him, obviously. Ugh. Think I'm going to die here. I'll use this. Let's do one more. Good. Now I only need to hit him once. Oh! What is going on? No, he's turning into a wolf. Okay. I assume he was going to be very tough in that second half, but I beat him. That was good. Okay, now I think I have saved Bloodpool. People have something to tell me.
My master, we no longer have monsters here in Bloodpool. Thank you so much. My son Teddy has returned from the old castle, carrying a precious scroll. We present the scroll to you as an offering. Please accept it. Thank you very much for taking care of us, my master. We can now look after ourselves. Please help make other lands as peaceful as Bloodpool.
Nope. I have something else to tell me.
My master, it may sound strange to you, but please hear our plea. Our people have become bitter and selfish. We have so many quarrels and fights. I'm afraid I worked them too hard in building our town, and I've caused them too much stress. My master, have you anything that will calm the people?
I don't think I have anything. I'll take your offering, though. More wheat? And I'll take that scroll, which I believe will give me more magic. Yep. Do I have anything? I just have wheat. Okay, so to solve these people's problem, maybe I will find the solution. Dogs barking. Maybe I will find the solution in the next area, which is either Cassandora or Eitos. Tune in next time. We'll find out which one. Thanks for watching, everyone.